Can I tell your name, please, love?
Dawson. Rose Dawson.
We never found anything on Jack. There's no record of him at all.
No, there wouldn't be, would there? And I've never spoken of him until now. Not to anyone. Not even your grandfather. A woman's heart is a deep ocean of secrets. But now you know there was a man named Jack Dawson, and that he saved me in every way that a person can be saved. I don't even have a picture of him. He exists now only in my memory. Come any closer. I'll drop it.
You had it the entire time?
The hardest part about being so poor was being so rich. But every time I thought about selling it, I thought of Cal. And somehow, I made it without his help.
Shit. Look, Rose. I don't know what to say to a woman who tries to jump off the Titanic when it's not sinking and then jumps back on when it is. I'm not dealing with logic here, I know that, but please, think about this for a second.
Oh, I've thought about this for years. And I've come all the way here to put it back where it belongs.
Wait. Just let me hold it in my hand. Please. Just once.
You look for treasure in the wrong place, Mr. Lovett. Only life is priceless. And making each day count.
Would you like to dance?